the heck is insight? I'm really not sure. I mean, it sounds kind of like information, but we already have plenty of shit for that, so that makes no sense. I see. Oh, well, that explains why he evades so well. This is tough. Losing the impassioned skill for the Falco benefits. I mean, at level 2, it's already 3 turns of evasion. So, I mean, it's pretty useful. And accuracy. I don't think I need the accuracy, but yeah. Thank you. Well, it looks like they're not gonna give me any of the ones I already have. Maybe. I'll have to think about that status ailment one. Oh. Shit, man. Looks like I should have kept my original weapons. Maybe. What the hell do I even have now, anyway? Oh, okay. Wait. Yeah. So what? Maybe. How the hell do I take the fucking weapon off then, man? Unequipped a weapon. Dumbass. So what, I have to buy another weapon just to take this weapon off so that I can upgrade the weapon? Ugh. Actually, hang on, let's check this shit real quick. So 153.51. Okay. So it does get better. So 30 strength, 3 speed, and plus 5 evasion. Plus it's faint 5%, huh? Speed 3, range 2. I wonder if, I wonder if this is what we're supposed to be doing, is upgrading these weapons, though. This is one of those things, man. I'd be really mad if I start upgrading this, and then it turns out that there's better shit. That'd be really annoying. Thank you.
What even is this?
So let's see if this does anything or not. That is a ton of upgrade material. You can't be serious. Seriously, it's freaking ugly and it does nothing. What the hell, man? Hmm. Okay, well, yeah, I'm gonna call it a night. We'll be back tomorrow with the next video. We'll see you then.